beautiful day here in Huntington Beach. This is Ariana with Cruising USA, and I'm here with
the Figster.
Is this your name? Do you have a band? Please tell me you have a band.
No, not a band, but I got a little surf shop up the street, and we do rock and fig surfboards.
Very, very cool. All right, well, when I finally get around to learning how to surf, I'm coming to you first.
There
but
you
first,
go.
Let's chat
Free
about...
lessons just for you.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to be down here doing that. What kind of car do you drive when you're not running the greatest surf shop in all of L.A.?
I got a Toyota Tundra.
Ooh, okay, so why did you pick that one over all other trucks?
Well, I'm kind of a surfer, and I go on trips up and down the coast, so I got to throw my board in the back, you know. In fact, maybe not just one board, but a couple boards, yeah. And just makes it easy.
Yeah. And what do you find about the Tundra is better than its competition?
Yeah, I mean, you know, Toyota just keeps on running, you know. Never have any problems with the engines at all. It's got power on the freeway, you know. It's the big daddy, you know. It's like you don't feel like you're sitting on the, you know, on the highway. You're upstairs kind of looking down at everybody else. So I feel safe.
You feel safe in it. You feel like it's a good aesthetic. What kind of gas mileage does it get?
Probably going to say about 17. I mean, they say it's supposed to get a little bit more, you know, but that's more around town, you know, possibly up to like 25.
Yeah, 17 to 25. I still think that's a great range to have on a truck. What do you find to be the biggest pro and the biggest con?
The biggest pro is that the thing just looks so cool, you know. It's a black one, you know. I got the rims on it and stuff, you know. It's just kind of, you know, you cruise down the street, everybody's kind of semi-checking you out. You pull up to a stop sign, and the guys in the little cars are like, okay, you can go first.
And you're like, oh, me?
Yeah, so I kind of like that. The cons, I don't really have any. I mean, the thing is just unreal. I'm stoked to drive it. It runs perfect. And, you know, I do a lot of contests anywhere from down to Imperial Beach down in San Diego, possibly all the way up north to Santa Cruz and stuff. And
wow.
Just love driving it on the freeway. Throw all the boys in there and the girls and the boards in the back. And
most importantly,
yeah, surf's up. Price is down.
He loves it. We hope that you love it if you decide to check out a Toyota Tundra for yourself. And thanks again. We'll see you soon on Cruising USA.